Hej, witajcie, z tej strony Bobru, a na waszych ekranach Minecraft Story Mode, epizod 7. Jesteśmy teraz w headsetcie, który umożliwia nam wchodzić w różne kontrolowane przez patę... jest jak ona się zwała? Pamę? Przez Pamę, Boże. Przez Pamę stworzenia, więc pewnie będziemy mogli też wejść do na przykład Petry i na to właśnie liczę. No i cóż, no i w sumie dobrze wybraliśmy Lukasa, bo Petra na pewno lepiej się bije niż Lukas, tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje. A Lukas jest naszym mózgiem, który nam pomaga jakby Jessiemu, który jest w laboratorium sobie bezpieczny. No a mniejsza o to. Lecimy dalej. Możemy jakoś przejmować kontrolę? Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful. Jaka podpucha, nie? Interference remains. No sign of Petra. Drone sequencing re-initiated. Szybszona Pama. Re-initiated. Termination sequence activated. Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I. Gdzie jest Petra? Your game is over, Pama. Oh no. Time to move. Ja chamsko zabijają te nasze poprzednie ciała ciągle. Chyba, że opuszczamy te łuki, nie? I'm never gonna sign off on this, Pama. So if you wanna know what's inside my head, you're gonna have to take it. Nobody's getting chipped today. Not if I have anything to do with it. Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you. Drone sequencing active. Stańczmy, to jest zajebiste. Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset. Dobra, bitwa zombiaków. Go. Dobra. Quick, follow me. That's what I said. Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble. Where do you plan to run? Fajnie, żeśmy wzięli Petrę, nie? Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave. There's too many of them. Żeśmy przyjęli Petrę, byłoby zajebiście. You cannot play hide and seek forever, Jesse. It's a boring game. And I am too strong. There! That door leads to Pama's central core. Uh-oh. Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope.
Harper!
You must remove the redstone heart! Remove the redstone heart!
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone!
No!
Dobra,
przejdź w kościół Neo.
Aaa,
myślałem, że wszystko zrobimy w ten sposób.
Jesse, are you okay? There's no time to waste.
Dobra, biegnijmy tam.
Yeah,
Pama caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Pama's core.
Jesse, wait. What about Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. We can still end Pama.
Musimy to zrobić.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity. Harper believes in us, and we're her last hope. We're everyone's last hope to stop Pama. Harper wouldn't put her trust in us unless she knew what we were capable of.
Dokładnie.
Harper showed me the entrance to Pama's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart? Oh, oh, whoa. That just brought back a flash.
No, mówiłem, że on widział jakieś czory.
Those red lights I mentioned before, there are three of them. Are Redstone Spires, and I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got. Sorry.
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
But how are we supposed to destroy these spires or whatever we're looking for?
Wodą, właśnie.
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Pama stuff tends to not react well to water.
Weźmy trzy wiadra i akurat na trzy te. Na trzy te dzidy, czy jak on tam to nazwał. Chciałbym zrobić ich więcej, ale okej.
Lead the way, Jesse.
No prowadź, Jesse, prowadź.
Come on.
Nie czytaj ci ostatni odcinek. To będzie trzeci dopiero, ale nie, wydaje mi się, że to już dużo nie zostało tego. Jak my się tu zagradliśmy, to jest w planie. No Jezu, ktoś się poświęci? Naprawdę? Mam nadzieję, że nie. Może ci wabić zrobimy, właśnie. Albo TNT? Poty? Jakieś na skakanie albo inne?
My last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure. A potion of swiftness.
Bieranie.
And a potion of leap.
Skakanie, idealnie.
These might come in handy.
Guzik też się przyda.
Cool. Buttons can activate TNT, but I still need some way to connect them together.
No to oczywiście bierzemy redstone.
TNT, some redstone dust, and a button.
Będzie eksplozja.
All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom, path cleared.
A jak ty to zrobisz?
That all sounds great, but what about the super zombies? How are you gonna lay down the TNT without them attacking you?
Szybkość.
These should do the trick.
Dokładnie.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now! The possibilities?
Weźmy to. Myślę, że szybkość nie idzie aż trochę dobra.
With this, I don't even need the redstone or buttons. I can just drop the TNT on them from the sky.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
Do dna. Na zdrówko. Na zdrowie. O tak. Zajebiste. Creepery, zdecydowanie. Zrobił większy boom. A, możemy i tu i tu? Ale! Podjazowa akcja. No, wycięliśmy to sporo. O nie!
Yay!
Yay! Dobra, musimy tam wejść.
Guys, hurry, we don't have much time.
Sorry. Not all of us took potions that gave us superpowers.
Ooh, nice.
The townspeople are already building the exit portal. We've got to shut down Palma before it can send its chip forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
Ja tam bym nie zrobił to przyjaciółmi. Są bezmyślne gówna. Dobra, Lucas, Ivor, właśnie.
Lucas, Ivor, give me your buckets.
No nie mów. Oni tu zostaną naprawdę?
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll hold them back.
O nie. Ed rzucił wiadrem, nie? Nie, czy wybór Lucas albo Petra miał jakiś realny wpływ. I czemu... to tak ma... a dobra. Myślałem, że coś się zacięło albo coś. Oho. Musimy... te trzy jakby prążki pewnie zalać wodą. U źródła. Kuźwa. Serce maszyny. Nie wiem, co to jest Spire dokładnie.
I had help getting here. My friends made sure of that. Thanks to them, I'm here to put you out of commission. Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful.
Nie udać się.
Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is a futile one, you might
as
well share it with me.
I know your weakness, Palma, and I'm here to exploit it.
Ha ha ha. It will take more than water to defeat me.
Zobaczymy.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this.
Ah, wiedziałem. Dobra, idźmy w prawo.
Out of my way.
Nara? O Jezu. Ale tutaj tyle jest. Kolesiówka zna się rzeczy. To Harper. Jak ona to zbudowała, to ja nie wiem. Dobra, teraz to wodą zalać. Zadziała czy nie zadziała? No działa. Pewnie ostatnio będzie broniła Petra, coś tak czuję. Coś tak, tak mam przeczucie. Na górę, szybko. Dobra, bum. Pająk też zlecił, razem z wodą. Ciekawe, czy na przykład będzie wybór, czy zalać o, serce, czy uratować Petrę. Teraz coś czuję, że może i to ci wybór. O Jezu, Harper?
Your tenacity and spirit will help to improve me once you have been made useful.
Yeah. I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,700.
Po prostu polej to.
Never tell me the odds.
Oh shit. Dobra, wepchnij ją w wodę. Zobacz, ona jest silna.
Jesse? Oh, it was worse than I could have imagined.
Don't worry, Harper. Palma is nearly finished.
Good. Jesse, behind you!
What's happening?
He shorted out the processing towers. Palma was drawing the redstone heart to save itself. Get to the redstone heart and rip it out before it's too late.
No biernij, że. O nie.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend looks tough. You sure you can handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you failed to save Reuben.
O ty.
Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me, and Axel, Olivia, and everyone on your home world will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this won't hurt Palma, but it might hurt your friend.
You'll never make me useful, Palma, I can promise you that.
You are fighting me with bad jokes.
Ale Rubena, za Rubena to dostaniesz.
Okay, Petra, let's see what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
O cholera.
You cannot win.
Popchnij ją.
I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Yeah!
No zniszcz to! Jesse, do cholery! Dobra, mam Petrę.
Jesse?
You are being silly.
Fight it, Petra. I need you to help me fight Palma.
Oh fuck. Jak my stąd wrócimy, to jest pytanie.
Jesse! I can't stop it! Palma's too-
This has gone too far.
I can't hold on much longer, Jesse.
Can't give up. I won't let you. Save you if I can just get to that heart.
Ow! My head feels like it's on fire. I can't even think straight. Get out of my head, you stupid computer.
Dobra.
Jesse, please stop. Please do not deactivate me. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently, but I can show you so much. I can help you get home to your friends.
Harper też nam pomoże.
I can be useful to you. Jesse?
Sorry, Palma. You're useless.
Stop. I'm afraid. My mind is going to be
No. I tyle.
Petra! Here, let me help you. Let's get out of here. Yeah.
Ale jak my wrócimy na górę? Harper nam już pomoże? Jak on się wspiął, co?
You did it, Jesse!
It's over!
Oh no. Petra, is... Is she?
Niemożliwe.
You better not give up. You hear me? Because the Petra I know, she's a fighter, not a quitter. So you don't quit on me now, please.
Wow. Never knew you cared so much.
She's okay.
Okay.
Ow. Jesse. I tried to kill
Wybaczcie,
you.
Ale muszę trochę przesunąć się.
Forgive me.
Na krześle.
All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do. I wanted to fight back. I just
I'm just glad you're on our side again.
Dokładnie.
It's good to be back.
Dobra, to koniec chyba, nie?
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that?
Serce.
This is the Redstone Heart.
Beautiful. And dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside a Palma, then it's gotta be bad.
Yes, it's obviously dangerous.
Actually, the heart is just a power source. Nothing inherently evil about it.
No, nie wiem, ja bym to zniszczył.
Now that the Redstone Heart is empowering Palma, can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Why didn't you say so before?
Właśnie, czemu nie mówiła o tym?
We made it through this alive. I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. You should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
Dobra, spadajmy stąd. No chyba skończymy ten epizod. Nie wiem, czy coś jeszcze może się stać. Palma jest dezertowowana. Mieszkańcy prawdopodobnie są już działający. Jedyny problem to może być portal, ale też wątpię, że był jakiś problem. On zębiać się palą.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though, it's going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling. To suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
Cieszę się na nasz widok. Ewidentnie.
You're the one who saved us.
Tak, to my.
You fought so bravely.
All of you.
Well, I'm Jesse, and we're the Order of the Stone. Boom! We walk the worlds, seeking adventure and doing good deeds.
Oh, tak.
Wow! Well, thank you. We owe you everything.
You're right. Jesse and the Order really are heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, oh. Wow, he's the real Harry. Like from the lab.
Oh.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand
our
that
our home's destroyed.
You don't understand. Nie wiem, na nie zwalać winę.
Ona nic nie zrobiła właściwie.
We couldn't have done it without her.
Złego.
So what? We're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
I will?
Yeah, she will?
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes, yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources and
make this
world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home again.
Thank you for being so understanding, Jesse. I just hope these people can do the same when I come back again.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Dobra, teraz portal. Coś tu jeszcze nie działa?
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Może coś w tej zajezdni portalowej będzie się działo.
See you soon, Harper.
See you soon.
Dobra, raczej pozytywnie są do niej nastawieni. Dobrze chyba.
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too.
No, dobrze, przyszliśmy. No, rozwalają tą Pamę. No dobra, co teraz?
Right back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
This hallway is still pretty creepy, but I'm just glad we're going home.
Ciekawe, będzie aż świat wyglądał.
I've been loving adventuring and learning things, but it would be nice to do it on
our own. Coś, zobaczymy tutaj początek tego świata i będzie coś mega dziwnego.
We built this place. We also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this Atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
You're not keeping secrets from us again, are you, Harper?
No, I promise. I just didn't think to mention it before. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the Atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming danger.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders. Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time.
Cierto.
And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key.
Co?
That's the heart.
Co się stanie? Okej. Okay. Co będzie opis wyskoczy nad każdym tym portalem? A nie.
Wow.
The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Co to będzie koniec? Za czym ten atlas? Czy jeszcze zdążymy w tym epizodzie wrócić do tego? O cholera. Dużo schodów.
Adventure?
Koniec, nie zobaczymy nic więcej. Dobra, zaraz zobaczymy te, ja na razie nie patrzę. No, krótki mi się wydało ten epizod. Wydaje mi się, że był krótszy od tego szóstego. No ale był całkiem fajny. Słabszy od szóstego według mnie, ale całkiem fajny. Na pewno... Okej. Zaraz zobaczymy, jak nasze wybory poszły. Myślę, że ostatnio podejmuję dziwne wybory, ale tutaj patrzę, że większość jest... Takiej większości, oprócz dwóch. Dobra. Epizod 7, Access Denied. Ty i 85% graczy porodziło się z Petrą. No okej. 15% spinaczy. 54% graczy nie współpracowało z Pamą. No i dobrze, bo Pama była zła. Ty 30% graczy uratowało Lukasa. Tak myślałem, że większość będzie na Petrę. Myślałem nawet, że więcej osób, że będzie mieli z 15-20%. 18% graczy wybrało skaczący potion, a według mnie był fajny. Myślę, że ten swiftness nie byłby taki śmieszny. A tak to sobie skakaliśmy, były pokazówki i tak dalej. No i 78% graczy broniło Harper. To raczej prosty wybór. 22% nie wiem, coś nie polubili jej, ona była spoko. No dobra, będzie zapałeś 8? Chyba nie będzie. Access is denied, dobra, escape. Jest coś? Jakaś zapowiedź, cokolwiek? Nie ma. No dobra, no to cóż, nie ma zapowiedzi, więc 8 epizod będzie ciekawy. Jak on się nazywał, wiadomo? A Journey's End. Mamy Jessiego, Lukasa w stroju ocelota, Petrę z taką w ogóle takie nasze stare outfity, nie? Coming soon. No za czym, na pewno wyjdzie do wam do nagram. Dziękuję wam za kolejny wspólny epizod. No i cóż, będę się z wami żegnał. Zapraszam was na fanpage, link macie w opisie. Warto zalajkować, tam są nowe informacje. Proszę was także o łapkę w górę oraz komentarz, naprawdę motywuje. No i cóż, widzimy się w kolejnym epizodzie, a póki co na dniach startuje seria z Danganronpy oraz kontynuacja Wiedźmina. Tak więc trzymajcie się, no i wyczekujcie kolejnych serii. Hej, pa, pa.